Okay, so today, or not today, but a few days ago, was National Siblings Day or something. And I know I already posted something, like a picture or something, but I wanted to post something for my brother, Jeremy. And this is actually a song that I wrote for him, so, yeah. Let me get a sip of water.
Biking under street lamps in our dark neighborhood. We were not your children, no one ever understood. And all the home alone nights and all the wooden sword fights can't change the way things ended up. We always fought each other, but defended like no other. You prayed with me until I fell asleep. I heard laughing at you and tell them that someday they'll see. It's the battle of your life, but I'll stand by your side when there's no light left in the world to see. They alter all against you, and everything has hurt you, and everyone gives up completely. Your graduation ceremony, the hats were flying through the air and you were smiling, and everyone came to say congratulations, but now you feel so alone. Later you were locked up behind hospital doors, our parents hid the knives in their bedroom drawers, and I wanted to believe that everything of your life. I'll stand by your side when there's no light left in the world to see. The odds are all against you, and everything has hurt you, and everyone gives up completely. Trust me, I'm still trying. And when you're drowning in the weight of a million blinding tears, you got me and you got God, and we're not leaving. It's the battle of your life, but I'll stand by your side when there's no light left in the world to see. The odds are all against you, and everything has hurt you, and everyone gives up completely. Just turn to me. Turn to me. Turn to me. Turn to me. Just turn to me.
For watching, Jeremy, I love you, and I hope you like the song.